We're a team. Okay, a united front.
Combat. I'm ready for combat. I say I don't want to hit things. What if I do?
I've been down that road. I don't recommend it.
You're not allowed to leave me alone with them.
I won't. I promise.
My job is dangerous. I have walked through fire every single day of my life because of you. That is why I am in therapy, because nothing I ever did was good enough.
Easy let go. I jump from the train. I ride off alone. I never grew up. It's getting so old. Help me hold on.
You act like you're expendable.
I've been the archer. I've been the prey. Who could ever leave me, darling? But who could stay?
But you're wrong.
Look,
what happened to Eddie was not your fault.
No. No, I was just the guy standing there when it happened, who couldn't do anything to protect him.
I'm all right here. And I cut off.
You okay, Buckley?
My nose just a spy.
Eddie's the one who got shot.
Standing right in front of me. He's tough as nails.
He's
a fighter.
Like a ghost. The room is on fire. Invisible smoke. And all of my heroes
he's
die
the
on
one that got away.
I mean, that would never happen to us.
That won't happen to us.
Better not.
When did you know that you were leaving me for good?
Being a firefighter is my life.
Can't imagine what that must have felt like to not be able to save someone you love.
It's a lot of blood.
It's so close.
Without that, I don't have.
You will still be Buck. Buck. You were born to save someone. And that's my choice.
Hey.
How you doing?
I'm good.
Wait, are you from the 118?
Who could ever leave me, darling?
I think it might have been better for him if I was the one who got shot. For my will, if I die, you become Christopher's legal guardian. You said you did this last year. Why are you just telling me now?
Because, Evan, you came in here the other day and you said you thought it would have been better if it had been you who was shot.
You act like you're expendable. But you're wrong.